How we remade Madness on strings.
Start with that classic Muse bass sound.
Then add some drums.
Put it together, and you're ready to shred. All for more screen covers.